I'm Chris Hoy, and I'm the mayor of Salem, and I'm out here today at Public Works talking with Sam Clary, one of our Public Works employees. And tell us a little bit about what you do, Sam.
Yeah, thank you, Chris. So I am a water quality technician, and my job is to ensure that Salem's water is safe, that it is of the best quality, and also to interact with the public to ensure that any of their concerns are taken care of and educate them as to where their water comes from and how we protect them as a community. So my job is to investigate those places like the reservoirs to make sure that the chlorine levels are adequate, the reservoirs are safe, intact, and then also make sure that the equipment is operating to the best of its ability to make sure that Salem's water is as pure and clear as it can be.
I've heard that people have referred to you as the funny smell guy. Tell us about that.
Yeah, sometimes, pretty much. They will call and they'll say, hey, I have a funny smell. My water smells funny or it tastes funny. And then I will go around and diagnose what that might be.
What are some things that might cause that?
Good question. So hot water heaters. Hot water heaters are infamous for horrible smells. It could be a situation where we've had a contractor come through and they have done some work in the area, so they've stirred up water. And it could be a situation where we have a slug of something come through that might stir things up in the piping and cause smell issues. It could be a situation where you have a gasket that's going bad in your aerators. Okay. So inside, that can be an issue.
How did you get into this line of work?
I have been in this line of work since 2006. Started it off with working in a small town and just never did have a college education, and they were looking for someone to help take care of the water system, and I went and took the classes and I learned from the people who have come before me with all the knowledge base and just kind of grew into it.
How do you like working for the City of Salem?
I love working for the City of Salem, without a doubt.
Why is that?
Well, for one, it has a small town feel for it. Everybody seems to have a concern or a care. The people are friendly. You just don't get that everywhere you go. The City of Salem takes care of their employees, and so when I go around, I get to be representative of that, and I try and let the public know what it is and who it is that has their back. You know, the City of Salem's saying is at your service, and that's one thing I always end my phone calls with, as always, we're at your service.
Nice.